Hi, mindful people. This channel aims to promote positivity and mental health awareness. Part of it is being motivated. So here is how to motivate yourself to be more productive. We all want to be more productive, but the truth is we don't always know where to start. Sometimes it's not even that we lack the motivation to get started, but rather our motivation doesn't last long enough to see something through. In this video, I will go over some of the different ways you can motivate yourself and stick with what you're doing. I would recommend trying each of these methods one at a time and see which one works best for you. The first one is start with the end in mind. Begin with the end in mind means to begin each day, task, or activity with a clear vision of your desired direction and goal, and then continue by flexing your proactive muscles to make things happen. Second, why you need a productivity plan for your personal and business goals. A productivity plan will help you to stay on track and achieve your goals. It is a useful tool when you are feeling frustrated or lost in direction. There are many different types of productivity plans that you can use for your goal. One such type is the SMART method. This system enables you to break down general tasks into smaller ones that can be completed in a reasonable amount of time. The best way to find out what type of productivity plan suits you the most is by exploring different options and testing them out with real-life scenarios. Number three, create a time management system that works for you. Working efficiently is a skill that can take some time to master, but it is crucial in the workplace. This section will help you create a time management system that works for you. One thing is that many professionals struggle with is figuring out how to have a healthy work-life balance. This means making sure they are being productive at work and still taking time for themselves outside of work. A lot of people find it hard to stay productive because they don't have any kind of time management system. It's important to set up things up in advance, like when you should start working and when you take a break, so it is not a difficult to stay on track. Number four, get rid of the distractions and interruptions in your life. There are many distractions and interruptions in our daily lives. In order for us to achieve more, we need to get rid of these distractions and interruptions. These are some tips on how to do that. Set the timer for your work sessions. Put your phone away. Turn off all notifications on your computer and phone. Number five, create achievable goals and list them daily. Having achievable goals on a daily basis can change your life for the better. It will help you keep moving faster and faster towards your big goals and dreams. Set your goals and create a daily list as part of your good habits. If you want to learn more, you may read some motivational books. You can click the descriptions below. And if you like the content of this video, please like and click the subscribe button for more content like this. Stay safe and sane.